£25 mechanical keyboard. You can use the brightness buttons to speed up the patterns and slow them down if you feel the need. Though it can get quite ridiculous at full whack. You do have to scroll through all of them to get back to just being on. Although that doesn't save, if I turn the computer off and turn it back on, they'll do that. But it was £25, it's pretty solid, it's fairly hefty. And I didn't get the black one, because that cost £10 extra, so fuck that. Yay.